The New Lawn. Picture, Shane Healy, Pro Sports Images. Forest Green have announced they'll be holding a second fans forum. Chairman Dale Vince, manager Mark Cooper and CEO Henry Stallings will be available to answer questions from fans on the current season or any issues, such as changes to the East Stand, on Tuesday, April 16. The forum will be held in the Carol Emery Suite at the New Lawn and will start at 7 p.m. with the bar opening from 6:30 p.m. The event will also be used as a drop-in session where supporters can purchase season tickets and view their potential seats during the period where season tickets remain frozen at this season's prices, which ends on Thursday, April 18. Supporters who can't attend the evening are invited to submit their questions to the club by emailing them to press@fgr.co.uk. Rovers last held a fans forum back in October.